So I'm on the beach in Port Douglas, and palm lined, long beaches, hills, clear seas, 26th of November, which is a bit mad, isn't it? But what a place, fabulous, fabulous place. It's one little street, main street in the town. Complete contrast to Cairns, which is kind of a modern town, although it was on the beach, well, it was on a bay. But this is far, far nicer. It's a lovely, lovely place. And if you're ever in Queensland or in Australia, it's a place to visit. It's a place to visit. I've booked a trip out over the reef on Saturday, which was not cheap, but I'm only here once, maybe. It's kind of something I think has to be done. So, going to do that on Saturday, and crazy, just a great, great place. Good ride up here from Cairns, stayed overnight in Cairns, and then rode up on a coast road, which was a really nice little road, to this little resort, really, I guess, I suppose. It's a place where I put a pin in a map before I set off. There's a place to visit, having read about it, and it's fab. It's a great, great place. It's not overdeveloped. It's got lots of little shops on one street, the usual kind of stuff, all the tourist stuff, I guess, and the stuff you kind of expect to see, I suppose. But good. Fabulous. I've been swimming in the sea for the first time in Australia, so you've got that little area up there which is kind of fenced off to save you from the difficult and the dangerous places and the dangerous things Australia has in its seas, which is mostly stinging jellyfish at this time of year, I think. But obviously there's other critters out there. So. Yeah, I've got an apartment in town, which I've got at a bargain, to be honest. $70, that's £35 a night for an apartment with a pool. And yeah, I kind of expected it, or I expected it to be more expensive in this place. But having shopped around a bit and looked on interweb, found a bit of a bargain. So there you go, Fort Douglas. Stay here for a couple of days and then move on. But good, good place. I like the fact it's kind of undeveloped and it's got this kind of natural beachfront. It'd be a real shame if it was all built up and like lots of shops and stuff, but it's kind of just palm trees on a beach. All the town development, if you can call it a town development with one street, is just off the inside, and everything's down there where there's a port around the corner, so they've left it natural, which is a great choice as far as I can see in my book. So there you go, Port Douglas. Living up to expectations from sticking that pin in the map. So, I've done a bit of shopping, I've got some salad and a bottle of wine, and I've got a balcony on the front of my apartment looking out over the pool, so that's tonight sorted. So I wander back and have a go at that for a while. What a way to spend November. Moving on. Not moving on. I'll leave it at that.